my God. Scan, scan, scan city. 14.
Thank you.
Clock face.
Today is the day. Hopefully, all going well, we're going to go up the tower. Hopefully, the scaffolding is quite secure for me to go up to the top for a little. But first off, I've got to go down to my friends at IP Building Services and borrow a hard hat. I don't think the Vive hat's going to cut it. And these shoes should be adequate as well. Good old IP Building, just doing a little bit of renovation on the Athenaeum, just next to the church that we're going up today. As I'm walking, I can hear sanding, some sort of sanding going on. I think it's going in between the bricks. They're redoing the bits in between the bricks. Thank you. Got a wicked hat off IP Building for a little borrow. Just going to pop up the tower now. The hat is on. We're ready to go. Just got to find Martin and get the way in. Just spoke to Martin. He's on level 14 and he just told me to go through the gate key and make my way up to level 14. So I'm going to go on a little bit of a walk. Okay, we're going up the tower, definitely. I'm on that, I'm through the security level. And we're in the middle by the main entrance. Now we're going to go up to 14th floor. All the way up there, apparently. We'll go this way. Okay, level one, let's go. It feels like some sturdy, super sturdy stairs. Oh my God, this is going to be amazing to get this close. Hope it's nice and sturdy. Oh my God, you get to see everything. We'll have to keep stopping. Oh, Jesus. Okay, not normally bothered about heights. Maybe that's gonna change. Oh my God. Level we're on. Shit. Windy. Here's the roof. Yeah. Not normally bothered by heights, but a bit weird being on the outside of St Mary's. Oh my God. Look at this writing. Gee whiz. I'm gonna have to scan that. Definitely gonna have to scan that. Here's left. Right to the roof. Bit of roof action. Okay, you're on where?
I'm just putting you 7 minutes.
Okay.
Children from 14.
14, okay.
There's no rush, you've got plenty of rest on the way up.
Nice to meet you. No roof. 7. We're on 7 now.
Oh, shit. That's why we wear a hard hat. Oh my god. The clock face.
Never seen so close. Just made it up to level 7. The clock face. Absolutely mental.
Is it Martin?
Yes, mate, yeah.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm just amazed by that. It's the first thing I see. I'm like, it's a really rare thing to
find that.
Oh, shit.
Looks nice. They've done that, changing all them, putting them in, step back in stone.
Okay. Okay. Nice and light then.
Yeah.
Lightweight. Okay. Looks the part though.
It does,
Yeah, I'm Alex. I just do a lot of stuff with the church, and we're doing some national lottery projects with their immersive tech. So I make VR and I scan things. So seeing this up close and living in Warwick is amazing to see. It's amazing being up here. Absolutely bonkers.
Right, it's a gorgeous sight up top.
Is it?
If you don't get blown off.
Yeah.
How long have you been on it now?
Well, we've been on about
2 months now.
Working on it since scaffolding about 6 weeks now. About 5-6 weeks.
Some of the shields we're going to scan, we can do them as 3D. So that on phones and in museums and downstairs, we can see it on phones. So the people that can't get up here regularly will be able to see it in front of them.
You get a scaffold sorry, it would.
Yeah. That's what. Really weird. It's like you're floating because it's a view that you never really get to see. So it's perfect for the things we do with VR because not many people are going to get to see it.
You've got the same job as me.
Really?
All these different places.
Yeah. I bet you see some crazy different sights.
Yeah.
And you see it from a totally different angle.
You get in a church and you just get up into the... you get a manor house, you get up into the old loft and all the nooks and crannies to get out of it, where you do it as well, don't you?
Yeah. I bet
that's the best bit about my job. The rest of it's just hard work. Can't just show you this one little bit and then...
Right, I'll make my way up then. Yep. Let's leave the clock tower, which has an interesting facade. Let's go, we're on 7, let's go, we're on to 14 to see the shields. Hiya. All of these. 11. Shields. Jeez. Okay. They're big. Very big. Okay. So we'll start here, facing the castle. This one face the castle, we'll take a photo of each one. Yeah. They'll scan fine, but we need to get above them. I don't know if this is the etiquette to climb over. God. Bang my head again. Okay, this one faces towards Warwick Town. Bang my head again.
Okay, this one faces towards Warwick Town.
Photo. Hard hat is definitely good. Another one. There's three on each face. Another one. These look like they're in the middle of being cleaned. Oh, this one looks cool. And the next one. Probably scan that one. Amazing. I'm just doing a photogrammetry scan of this one. And it's really cool because you get to see all of the, bang my head again, all of the bits they're carving out to repoint it. Get to see all the details of the wall. So if we just scan all of this, then everyone can look at this as a 3D model. Like, in, you'll be able to look in intricate detail into all these areas. Again, more bits that are being redone. Exactly what I wanted to see. Exactly what I wanted to scan. I'm at 180 photos now, so just changing it, moving different angles. Also thought we'll scan this as well because it looks really old, so we can look at what these are. Imagine no one's been up here for a while. Try a little speed test while we're up here. Should be quite fast next to the nice No, that's not as fast as I thought. Bang my head again. I'm gonna take some photos of these. Some of the tools used. Hopefully we can speak to Martin on the way out and get him to talk about what they're actually doing. Can I film you doing that? Have you got to do this all the way around then?
Yeah, everywhere.
Each one, after they've dug out a bit of a trench?
I've still raked it all out. Yeah, we've got to hoover it all out, get all the dust free.
It looks good though when it's done like that.
Yeah.
And then someone else come around after?
And then we'll do all this, and then we'll repoint this level, put all the stones back in, repoint it all, and move down to the next one, do the same.
Is this the one that's being worked on at the moment then?
Yeah.
And well, then you move down?
We've sort of done this all the way down, but we've got to go around there, just taking all the little bits off like this.
Yeah.
And then they're loose.
And then you have to fill that in after?
Yeah, yeah.
Shit, okay.
Yeah.
I'll come back and film that bit then.
Yeah.
It looks wicked. Thanks. Stepping out. See the race course. This floor, so one floor up, 14 around 15. Yeah, so it's the main area that you can get to. Ooh. Definitely good, but I wore a hard hat. Definitely should wear a hard hat. Jeez, they've done that all the way around. Scraped out all between the stones. Oh yeah, good view. This is perfect for scanning.
Is it?
Yeah, I can just walk around it and take photos of it.
You can go up top and scan all that as well.
Yeah, it goes right to the top so you can see the top of those bits as well.
You can go right to the top on top of the...
How old do you want to go?
You
want
to see the metal things on top.
All right.
They've all been taken down and redone, they are.
Okay, yes.
You can go for each one of these.
Okay, crikey.
Just be careful where you ride at, though, don't blow off.
It's so good that I've wore it. Jesus, the amount of times I've hit that.
Yeah,
it's really good, the scaffolding, isn't it? Did you design it or someone come up with it?
It has been designed, yeah.
It's mad seeing how, like, it's like a proper structure. It feels really sturdy, much more than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
You're thinking, like, oh, it's going to be, like, shaky, but it's just rock solid. I've just speaking to one of the guys that was doing some of the stuff.
Yeah.
What's the next stage, or where are you at now? What's the next bit that's happening?
Chopping the stones out, the really bad stones, and put new stones in, repoint it all, proper lime mortar.
Okay, and then that's
not
different.
Not sanding cement like it was last time.
And that's what it was, is that the problem?
Yeah.
What was the problem?
Put in sanding cement, and the moisture can't come out of the stone. And
okay.
That's why we've chopped the sanding cement out, and it's damaged all the edge of the stone, and the moisture can't come out of the stone.
Okay, so it's a different...
Comes out of the lime mortar.
Yeah.
It's been repointed with sanding cement, we used wrong stuff.
Yeah.
Last time
I
scaffolded it was in timber.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's
yeah,
pretty impressive.
I saw that. Yeah, you get a full 3D model of whatever I scan. We bring it into the real world, and so we could place it on the floor here, and then we could go down and look at it. But, nice to meet you. So we're gonna. It's a bit windy. We're gonna scan this. Scan the one down here. Let's just have a little walk around here. They did say that I could go up higher. So let's try and find the ladder that makes me go up to the next level. That looks like a ladder. Back my head again. Not this bit's high. Oh god, good view. What a view. Too many things to look at and take photos of. Obviously while we're here, just do a quick post online. Great view. Photogrammetry. Gonna scan it. Tag Polycam as well. Okay, we don't want to do the ladder. This ladder. Okay, let's go up the ladder. I'm gonna zip the phone in the pocket because not really ideal for ladder activity. Still recording. The ladder's absolutely solid. Oh my god. Up we go. Through the gap. We're going to have to bring the 3D camera up here with the historian. I think Tim's going to do it and do some talking on camera about what we're seeing up here and get his reaction. Oh my god, look at these. Oh my god.
Scan city.
Oh my god, it's the best view for scanning, and you can get all the way around it. Jesus, I sound all excited. Okay, this is a crazy view. Phone's got to come out. Quick scan of this. We'll do the bottom half and then the top half. Weirdly, up here, I can smell the chip shed. So I think they've just sorted out my lunch. weird smelling fish and chips on the top of St Mary's scaffolding whilst doing photogrammetry listening to Ludovico Einaudi. Normal behaviour. Up another level. We are on level 18, going up to 19, got the flagpole, going up to 19 to see those. Ross, look, this one, it's fallen off here. You could do a nice 3D print of that, stick it back on. Four things on the top, wind type things. I'm not a historian. Let's go. I did get a little bit excited scanning down there. Ah, look, I could have come up here, put my hand through there maybe, and scanned a bit at the top. Maybe when we bring Joe and Ross. Okay, up another level of these. We could scan all of that in sections. Let's go up another level. We should be super top of the world. It's just normal. It's a normal day at RIVR. Oh, normal day, yep, there's the race course. Bonkers. Okay, here we are, top level. Wow. This would literally be the best view to watch a race. But while we're here, let's do a little social media. We're at the top of St Mary's, I can't go any higher. I've run out of ladders. I've run out of ladders to go up. See the race course. Yeah, I've just come up and scanned a few of these bits. I did a photogrammetry scan of this one down here. So we'll be able to bring that up in augmented reality. And one on the level below. Also one of the shields, and then we're going to bring Joe and Ross and the other guys up and a historian and get him to talk about St Mary's from up here in 3D 180. We're going to use the Canon dual fisheye and do some 3D 180 VR at the top of St Mary's, so you can just feel like you're here, a bit like right now. I can see the race course. This would be the best view to watch a race. I think that's it. I'm going to make my way down. I've come right to the top of St Mary's. I've seen this amazing view. I'm going to go and get the footage edited so people can see. Oh my god, you can see on the roof of Athenaeum as well. I've uploaded the two scans to Polycam. So now it's time to get down because it's starting to looking like the clouds are coming in. I don't really fancy getting wet at the top of here. But let's disembark. I don't do roller coasters, I don't do tunnels, I don't mind going up St Mary's in the wind, not bad. This looks like an area, it's got like an automated lift as well, bring stuff up, that's going to be handy, not bringing it all down the steps. Anyway, still on the way down, that was amazing, just scanned another one of those, uploading on the way down. On the way down, can't resist another scan of this writing. Let's translate it as well. I'm gonna get the old Google Translate on after I've scanned it so we can see what it says and also have a 3D model of it. I'm gonna put these links on the bottom of the video. They're pretty much in order of which ones I scanned, but it's amazing the detail that you can get zooming in. You can bring up these models at home now, zoom in, examine them yourselves, bring them in augmented reality or virtual reality, have a look at the work they're doing on the stones